How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're here today at Lanier Raceplex. A little update. Last time I was here, I crashed my car into the wall. I didn't warm up. I went here from work with only 3 hours of sleep, and I didn't warm up my tires, and so I drifted in cold tires, and I told myself, you know, fuck it, just send it on the first lap, and I crashed it. Fortunately, with the help of a couple of my friends, Avery and Julio, I was able to fix my car and, you know, just be able to drift out there with just the last hour. So now this drift event is gonna be my redemption. We'll see how it goes. Got the car set up. And thanks to my buddy here, my mechanic. So we're gonna test this car out. This time I'm just gonna go ahead and just take it easy in the first lap and warm up my tires, and we're good to go. So I made it, I didn't crash, I was able to warm up, and then after that I was able to do the bank, but the bank is actually eating up my tires, so now I'm cooling down a little bit. I wish I bought like 6 tires, but only had like 4 tires for today. So I'm gonna wait out a little bit and ease out on like drifting too much in the bank. But everything's good, car's doing good, I'm happy. We'll be right back.
drift event went really good. I couldn't like do an outro during the event, so tired. Finally got home safely. All I want to say is that the event was amazing, even though I couldn't do too much tandems because there was like a lot of people like messing up. So it kind of drained our time when they're like towing cars out or fixing some of the barriers. But I went out there and did what I had to do. I was able to redeem myself from like the crash from like last time. I almost hit the barrier earlier, but it wasn't like that much. It was just like a, you know, I was able to stop in time. The car held up pretty great. I had no issue whatsoever. I was only able to use like a pair of tires, which is great. I just want to give a shout out to my friends who were able to like give me some of the clips, some of like footage from like the inside of the car or from the outside. Without you guys, I won't have any content for my video. You guys are MVP. Now I'm here, I'm tired, just want to go sleep. Thanks again for watching. Be sure to click like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.